Action News Jax, Russell Colburn picks up our team coverage at the school now. And Russell, what can you see from your perspective?
Well, let me start actually with a tweet. I just sent out the pics of the scene here, and our sports director, Brent Martineau, tweeted back, not a lot to say, prayers up right now. And yeah, he said it. We have another one of these potentially. We all remember what happened at Raines last year during a football game. But here's the scene right here. You have police blocking off entrances to the football field near Terry Parker. I believe I hear a baby crying. There's a lot of people around in the area confused and trying to figure out what exactly is going on. And we know from an interview with our Ryan Nelson that a person who was actually down at this spring game said that there was potentially a shooting near the concession stand area, and a witness did say that they saw a child, a kid, lying on the ground. No confirmation from police just yet if there was a shooting and if someone was hurt, but that's what our sources and our witnesses here on the scene are saying. We're also hearing parents here asking what to do to pick up their children, to pick up their kids that are playing in the game. And we're hearing there's another spot on the other side of the school. So we're going to be moving around the scene, trying to speak with police and witnesses and heading over there to see if we can get any parents to tell us what may have happened out here. And as soon as we have more, of course, we'll bring it to you. Reporting live, Russell Colburn, Fox 30, Action News Jax.